Right now, so we're going to hear from Ralph Burzich.